There's nothing like a perfectly seasoned, tender piece of meat. But this is silver skin, and it should be removed from beef prior to cooking, as it's tough and doesn't get more tender with cooking or marinating. To do so, use a sharp knife. Start by cutting away from you. Then, pull the knife back towards you while holding the skin, until it's all removed. Then, the meat is ready to be seasoned as you like and cooks up like a charm.